Hi, my name is Robert Friedman, and as many of you know, I'm the creator, CEO of StoptheCallsFast.com. StoptheCallsFast.com is essentially a self-help system which teaches you how to stop debt collector harassment before you're ever sued. In other words, you need me, you need what I can do for you before it ever gets to the point, the dire point, where you're sued by a junk debt buyer. Everybody has the right to get a free credit report once a year, and I, by all means, that's what you should be doing, because you never know what's on the credit report or who is violating your rights as a consumer. The reason I know all about these things is because some years ago, I was confronted with foreclosure, bankruptcy, and divorce, and I basically had to fend for myself. So in that process, I learned a lot. So all of the things that I teach in my self-help system and all the things I talk about are things that I've experienced personally, troubles that I had to get through. At one point in my life, I was at the bottom of the barrel, and I had to climb and, you know, claw my way out of it. So my self-help system is the product of my trials and tribulations. What it can do for you is save you a lot of aggravation, a lot of anxiety, and a lot of grief. The value of everything that I teach that's in my system is really before, like I say, before you're sued, not after you're sued or during. Once you're sued, if you're not good on your feet, you're going to need a consumer lawyer, an attorney who specializes in consumer litigation. My value is coming, you know, before that. To give you an idea of the seriousness of the debt collector, the part of the debt collector industry that buys up old and aged debts that are out of statute, debts that you really can't legally sue on anymore, but you can legally collect on them. These people are nefarious. They're evil. They don't care what they look like in the mirror in the morning. This is a statistical study that was done by the New York Legal Aid Society. It ran from January 06 through July of 08. Which is about 2.5 years, say. But the scary part of all of it is that there were 457,322 lawsuits brought by debt collectors against consumers during that period, all within the five boroughs of New York City. The value of that litigation to those debt collectors, the default judgment value, was $1.1 billion. That's about 94.3% success ratio, and I think really it's higher, but that's what the statistics say on this particular study. Nationwide, I think, could be more like 96%. But anyway, the scary thing is only 10% of the consumers who were sued answered the summons and complaint or appeared in court. And only 1% had an attorney. So therefore, you could see, if you look at it, why these debt collectors do so well. They prey on ignorance and fear, and they have a lot of other tricks in their bag, which I teach you about in my system. One of the famous little strategies they employ is known as the sewer service. Very prominent in New York City, where you say you're sued, but you don't know it because you're never really served. And that process server takes that summons and complaint, and it goes in a garbage pail or in the sewer. Therefore, they call it a sewer service. So you're never served, you don't know you're being sued, and there's a default judgment. That's one little trick. But well before any of those things happen, I teach you how to stop the debt collector from going after you. When they see that you mean business, that you know what you're talking about, and you're demanding that you validate the debt, and you're stopping them at every turn, that's when they think twice about suing you. It's really a numbers game for these people. Throw enough garbage against the wall, as they say in marketing, and some of it's going to stick. It's a numbers game, and they're looking at hundreds of thousands of lawsuits. They file these boilerplate lawsuits, and then statistically, well, over 94% of the time, they're successful. So they're making billions of dollars. So basically, you need me before this happens. Go to my website blog, www.StoptheCallsFast.com/blog, and there's a lot of good free information there. If you buy my system, I offer email support 24/7, so you always know that you're not alone. I'm there to help you, and these are things that I've personally done. And on that blog, you'll see an article that was written about me, and went into the international media, and it's on one of the top tabs on the website. You could read all about me and what my life used to be like. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll be producing more videos soon. Thanks so much. Bye for now.